Coming up on Midday Edition, if you are in the market for a used car, you may want to look at that price tag again because prices have skyrocketed. Plus, flooding in northern Colorado has killed at least one person and has left two others missing. And two shootings happened in the early morning hours in downtown Milwaukee. This as crowds celebrated the Milwaukee Bucks' first NBA championship in 50 years. These stories and more coming up on Midday Edition, where you stay up to date with all the national headlines. We'll see you then.